move the mic ahead of the recording. Sorry. I have been given a bunch of nice clues from my good friend Tom. I just want to check something on the map, because I forgot what it was called. Now, Celia. I was looking for a guy in Celia for a sorceress. Her name was, something. Okay, so many clues, which to choose? Chandelier at the start of the academy. Which way is the start of the academy? This one? Let's look at chandeliers. Start of the academy. Is this the start of the academy? Nah. That has a butthole that just takes you here again, right? Chandelier. What? Whoa. Oh, fucking hell. Chandelier. Chandelier here. Next. No chandelier here. No chandelier here. Be wary of pear. Ladder wasn't here at the start, was it? Got him. Chandelier. Mamma mia. Mamma mia. Chandelier. Kill this guy.
Easy. His name is Easy.
Real way up and onto the roof. Ladder ahead? No ladder ahead. Roof ahead? Ladder ahead. How do I get there? Try going backwards? Can I jump down here? Yeah. Really far away from it all. There's the big thing. Who's still on me that's making me... Ooh, I use gravity, ooh. Gravity is my ally. This guy. This upstairs. Could be. Is rooftop ahead. Who's this guy? Sorry, Pop. Where am I going? Study this. roof ahead. Shit. No roof ahead. Maybe there's an... Am I... You're right, Duck.
Is it thy wish?
Yeah, she's all right.
Be not, and I would birth it.
Ah, yeah. I'm sure you would. Both just out of range. Here I come. Nice. Roof ahead. Roof ahead. Roof ahead. Roof ahead. Roof ahead. Roof ahead. Nerds ahead. Die. This has been the longest way to go wherever I'm going. I wonder if there was simply a ladder. Somewhere. Do it surely. No, all right, fuck that. Ah, oh, fuck. I can't believe I've done this. Where do we go? £4 million. What's her name? Renala? Probably. Why is there bloody friends to bring in? What's going on here? Oh. Didn't know that was a thing. That's nice. Wait. Selen? What? Where was I going? No horse ahead. Try running. And in Rome. Roof ahead. Too far down ahead. One. Oh, fuck. God damn it. It's fine. I think we're on the right track, maybe. Who knows? And this, my friends, is Elden Ring. Not that. Not that. Ooh. Melania. Ooh, Sword of Mikula. Ooh. None of that BS. This is the real Elden Ring. Falling off roofs. Finding roofs. Falling off roofs. Pulling levers. Assist Sorceress Selen. Challenge Sorceress Selen. am I going? Ah. Oh, fuck off. She's a friend, right? I helped her out. I got her a new body. I should assist Sorceress Selen. Who's she fighting?
Bringer of my death. You have my gratitude.
No worries, love. Now what? Oh. Oh, I feel like, met that guy before. I remember, talked about him, but well, I'm sure that's fine, and we don't need to worry about the consequences of those actions. See you later. There you go. Easy jump. Now where am I going? Who are you? I've been here before because I got that thing, and then I missed this bloody chandelier. Coin. Oof, they missed it again. Glintstone key. Right, now I have acquired the Glintstone Key. Still an item over here, though. What was that? Oh, God. What happened to... Hello.
Ah, you've saved my... Do you see this? With the body of Master Azure returned, the exo that we, fallen... My apprentice. Huh. You have your own call. But do think of your teacher. You will always... Rest assured. No. My apprentice.
No worries. Will do. But... Chris? What are you doing here?
Do you recall what that glintstone is, the amber of the cosmos? When you become Elden, lay bare the secrets next time.
No worries, oh, yeah, sure.
If you fail, you can always pay. Oh, don't fret. Even my... It warms my heart, yet I still... His body is needed. At the... What is it?
There's Renala. What have I done? What a three. Can't climb this tower as far as I can tell. Get over there. Down ahead. Down ahead. For that thing? Really? All right. Oh my God. Okay. Thank you. A lot of ladder climbers here. What a thrill. Snake eater. Okay. Holy bolts. Aha! Worth it. So many little interconnected routes, you know? Shaking, buddy. Ah, I've been here before. And then what? And then where? Big ladder ahead. Ah, a roof ahead. We'll get to that ladder. Is there a quicker way? Crabs. All right. Well, good news for Thops. You will never believe what I've got for you.
Are you certain you're willing to give my Omar?
Thank you.
Now I can
to resume my
Here we go.
Back to the Why, of course. Thank you. With your blessing. Oh,
perhaps, who knows?
there a giant around here? I'm eruditing. Do I need to erudite here? Oh, do I need to wear a hat? There was a man wearing a hat before. Yeah! What a relief. Sorcery. Ganon of Heimer, Geralt of Heimer. Great. Mystery solved. Glad that one's done. Next. Just going through the chat and doing a little check for the chandelier. Check. Check. Right. Another thing that looked, Coastal cave in Limgrave, western beach, north of the little island. Hmm. Huh. I've definitely been to this beach before, but I don't see no goddamn cave. Head there, I guess. Cave? Cave ahead? Cave? Oh, I've met this guy before. Cave, cave, cavern, cave, cave, cave. Coastal cave. Cave, cave! Coastal cave. Patches? I'm not gonna end up like you, buddy. I'm literally so strong. I think I got him. Tailoring tools? Sewing needle? Well, this does make that make more sense now as... Buh! Buh! Eat. Another one. This is all early game stuff that I just didn't, I passed over completely. I didn't find one hidden cave. Found it, mate. Fucking found it. Found it yonks ago. Didn't find this place. I must have been past that cave so many times. Yeah, thanks. Sunsets and shipwrecks. Herb. Gosh, thanks. Very pretty. The Lord of Chaos reign. Right, I'm going to go back to the cave to, reassure that guy about everyone being dead. Except this guy. Do I need to kill this guy? He's not doing anyone any harm. Can I even get back, or was there a one-way drop here? Anywhere else I haven't explored? There we go.
Kit, I always wanted to. Thank you. You're very. I always wanted to be. Then I suppose. Thank you. You're very. I always wanted to.
Fine, whatever. Yeah, fine, great. Fucking die. Like I give a fuck. Huh? So now I don't have the needle. Whatever. All right, let's reply to that one. My funny little clues. Look beyond the graveyard at the precipice. Beyond the graveyard? Is this the precipice? You have done. Does holy damage. Whatever. I mean, I feel like I'm at a precipice and I feel like I'm beyond the graveyard. Yeah. Get Gary Shack. kill this guy to feel something. Graveyard. Precipice. Nah, it's just a tree, surely. It's just a tree. There's a hidden cave in the town of Celia. Look beyond the graveyard at the precipice. Graveyard. Graveyard. Beyond. Look beyond the graveyard. Beyond the graveyard. I'm looking beyond the graveyard. Here's the graveyard. Gotta look beyond it. Trying to look beyond the graveyard. Is this beyond the graveyard? 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 Who the fuck are these guys?
You bastards. Right.
Honestly, what's back here? There.
This cave has a lot to it. Fuck. What here? Ah. Okay. Something else over there as well. Hello, friends. Friends, huh? Horse ahead. Those guys were just having a meeting. Really? And I killed them. Not here. Ahead.
Impaling thrust.
What is it, like a magic spear? Oh, neat. It. but we'll be fine. Fucking hell, mate. Fucking hell. Leg, help me. Horrible boss if I wasn't massively overpowered. Thank you, Oleg. Now what? Still no guy? Where's the guy? Where's the guy? I came here for the guy. From before. Where's the... You good, bro? Is that it? Anything else you wanna? Look in your head. Well, see you later. This is the guy. Treasure chest for guy. And well, I found him.
Ah, would you like a lesson? Who could have guessed? And when the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat are together, so that we... I am most grateful. What a joy to have. This is a meal. You wish to... Good.
Alright, well, I guess that's us. Now it says Renala is here, but like, where? Like, for future reference, where is she? What have you done with her? Like, is she? Doesn't seem like she's here. Raise legs. Oh. Locked.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Ah, is it thy... Be not and I would birth...
So you're just in the corner now. Now you're here.
My eye.
Seem to be a big ball now. Seems to be a bit of a ball situation now, Renala. Did she want to become a ball? There's a treasure chest here for some reason. Killer? Big ball. Renala, she's become a big ball. See you later. Where's the other guy gonna be? Study hall. Kind of a schoolhouse classroom kind of guy. You here? Hello? I'm looking for, what's his name? Goober? Gulab? Gulab Jamun. Is he in the debate parlor? Hello, you debating? Any master debaters around here? Hello? Debating? Debutant? Are you my friend? Nope. He said, come see me at the academy, and I'd love to, but like, dude, where are you? I don't know. Church of the Cuckoo? Are you in the main academy gate? I can't see him. Well, can't be asked to find him. Alright, let me look at what else Tom was saying. Secret dungeon I missed. Hidden behind the graveyard near the Plague Church.
The fuck is Bok?
Bok normally goes to the Grace after Stormveil. Oh, hello.
Good to see you.
Do you remember?
You helped me before.
Please, allow me to...
I'm happy to make...
Master, do you ever... I would, well, rather you let...
I don't ask anything in...
I am your person.
Master, your wardrobe includes...
And I'm...
that a royal seems...
Just wait, Master.
Is that a...
Thank you kindly.
Amazing!
The spectacular.
Are you certain? Have faith.
I'll polish my craft and
I'll be the golden seal.
Now I'll be able to.
Master, would you mind if
I heard that you and the other tar.
Well, and you'd make just them.
So please.
Allow me to.
Sure.
Don't, my lord.
Please.
And please. Do you think that mum
that I'm as good as...
Oh, it's still not enough.
I...
My lord, have you ever...
Well, has the
power...
Oh, look at... Well, being reborn.
My lord.
But
these are precious.
Oh, my lord. It was my own...
My lord, I'm off
to... I'll be reborn.
Going already, please.
Bok, this
ready to make a just.
Going already, my lord. Pleased.
Bok,
ready to make a
These look the same adjustments that I could have made, Bok.
Going more...
Where Bok gone? Did I forsake Bok? Is Bok here?
Ah, is it thy will? Be not alive.
I would but.
Bok? Oh, fuck Bok. Sleeping. What happened to Bok? Bok!
Ah, is it thy will? Be not alarmed. No.
I only just met him. We hardly got to know each other. No tear. Oh, God. I didn't heed such warning. I didn't see such warning. I think I fucked Bok.
Greetings. You know, it's said a famed skull when he glimpsed the sun. And as such, it's...
I ain't seen no statue of a Radagon. Well, that's Bok. Okay. The old mask is new. I saw him, except gravity got the better of him. Did I find him then? Somewhere. I don't think you've bumped into Agheel yet, which is impressive given how much you've travelled around his lake. Never heard of him. Hayeta should be near the Gatetown Bridge. Don't know who that is. Who remembers people's names? Not me. Not me. No sage here. Well, rip. that. I don't know. Hello.
Hello? Would you donate him on a pilgrimage? And when I
it's the grape lady.
Oh, now I can feel that aside. Delectably dead aside, they must. Not all of those people. So those noises I.
Oh God, why did I tell her that?
Sorry, don't mind me. I apologize. I'll be fine. I apologize. I'll be fine.
Whoops. Well, that's what you get when you let your heart win. Ooh. Did I already kill this guy? I think so, right? Gave me my flail. Then Bellum Church. Where's that?
You again? I don't want any.
Urethra shield. Boost something, I bet. Alright, last one before what I consider the big one. This clue reads... Dialos tried Jarberg. The only person I've met at Jarberg is Jarben. Like, this isn't a guy I can talk to. This guy I can talk to.
Oh, say, cuz, he used to live here with us. I asked to go with him. So heroic. If you see him, he's big.
I think he's dead. I think I got him killed.
Uncle Alexander said he won't be back again.
My home is of the past.
I suppose that's past.
So, I'm actually a warrior and I'll have to leave the village.
I believe in
Uncle
you, buddy.
Alexander, my home is.
I suppose that's.
I believe in you. All right. You should revisit the Prince of Death's throne, Grace, in the Deep Root Death. Depth. Hello.
Ah, I knew you would come. What is it you intend to deny like the dogmatic brute? I see, for I am the companion of. I wish to be a mother, so it is that any loathing I must bear. Go on, you deny. Because we deign to live. They call me, yet you still.
Hold my big head, lady. Hold that chin. Hold chin.
Have you ever seen when the first of the demigods died? His flesh was marked with the half-wheel. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered, but there is another Hallowbrand I must before the time when Godwin died, but another exists, and I must before the time my hands will be dirty. Will you still let me? This is, how did you? Oh my! With this, go and claim a second. You are mine, and though I can't be, can I hold you tight?
Hold my big head.
Soon, and it will show the new life of the Golden Prince as the rune of Lees. Brandish this child, my rune. Stay the persecution by becoming. I will soon to conceive. Brandish my rune. Stay the by becoming.
Nice to have a lovely chat. See you later. I'm What about, does this one also reduce my HP? Special things, but it's consumable, not reusable. What does this stuff mean, man? Like I've got my health back. What about this thing then? If I use this, does that get rid of it? That's just gone now, is it? Can I get that back? No.
This is good. I am so juiced and I will be willing. What greater?
Oh, I'm like afraid to use any bloody item because I don't know what they do. I don't know how they work. They bloody go. That's that. See you later, I guess. Blood down, poise up. Well, see ya. Prince of Death's Throne. Check. Noxtella Waterfall Basin. Which one's that? Where is that little doll?
Thank you.
Not seeing any chance to talk to no doll. In the wrong place. Ugh. I was in the wrong place. That was no Kron. This is Noxtella. Yeah. Hello.
Oh, or is it merely thy habit to fight? I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this, but now the cat is out to perform for me. Eliminate the baleful shadows. The name of Rani the Witch is already. I will not brook
disobedience.
Speak of the past. I was once of the demigods. Only each of us was chosen by our own two fingers. As a candidate to succeed, Queen, which is when I received blight. In the form of a vassal taken, but I would not acquiesce. I stole the rune of death. I would not. The two fingers and I have, and the baleful shadow. Even when I turned my Blythe remained my leader. Though he was created, he was a colossal failure. Blythe and EG both. Yet, they both understood that I must betray everything. And now, another one. I've let slip, forget what thou...
What?
Let's forget. I've let slip forget what thou. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget.
A bunch, and now she's like, oops, forget what I told you. And honestly, I have. Was any of it important?
I don't know. Ugh.
I might call it a day there just for now to go and get some stuff done. But that was a good session of mopping up some side shit. I mean, I got, you know, in today's rune economy, that's hardly any bloody runes. Yeah, hardly any bloody runes at all. You know, I got some stuff. I got, well, you know, I used that one-time poise thing, which is mad to me. And, you know, I've got these things that I, you know, I'm afraid to use. It says reusable. What happens if I use that? Happened. Maybe you can only use them in little summon areas. Ah, all these little messages are telling me to talk to Rani. Let's just not tell him. All right. Bye.